Greetings, greetings to all my dreamers and dreamettes. It's your boy Mickey Fenty, aka Mickey Made It. If you're new to this channel, you know what to do to this channel. Subscribe right now. Also, if you want to support the brand, it's inspiredbydreams.shop. Okay, this is crazy. Rest in peace to FBG Duck. So in this video, what we're about to see, FBG Duck's murder trial witness, FBG Butta, gets himself into a whole lot of trouble. And just being, it looks like he was just intoxicated every time, even in the mugshot. You gotta be careful and on point because you're gonna get caught in these times. And this has just turned into a whole mess. So you guys subscribe, let me know what you think. And it's just going on and on, the cycle continues.
WGN Investigates has exclusive new details, including this body cam footage, showing a chase and eventual arrest of a repeat felon in the western suburbs.
The man is
no stranger to law enforcement. He testified in the high-profile murder trial for Chicago rapper gunned down in the Gulf Coast.
That's right. As investigative reporter Ben Bradley found, a series of arrests and convictions hasn't been enough to keep him off the streets.
Gunfire in the Gold Coast in 2020 created a startling scene. Shell casings next to luxury boutiques. Prosecutors said rival gang members gunned down Carlton Weekly, better known as FBG Duck. This man, Rakeem Wilton, testified at the federal trial, providing insight into a raging war between rival Southside gangs, but refusing to, as he put it, snitch on anyone still alive. Fast forward to West Suburban Hinsdale last week. An officer tried to pull over a car driving erratically at 5 a.m. when the driver fled.
He's all over the roadway. Just smoked the curb.
The driver crashed into an embankment.
Just threw something outside the window. I can't tell what it is.
Hands out the window!
Hey, put your hands out of the window!
Hey, get back in the car! Back in the car!
Get back in the car!
Foot pursuit over the tracks.
Officers quickly caught up to Will.
Stop! 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 Stop!
Once he was cuffed, he clammed up.
What's your first name?
I ain't got a name.
What do you want me to call you?
Police say they found two guns. That, combined with Wilton's criminal history, raises questions.
Number one, when you're intoxicated, there's no place for you to do any crimes or get yourself into to any places where you have ops or anything, because you're not going to be in the right frame of mind. And number two, the FBG Duck whole situation, this is an ongoing war that it seems like it's never going to end. And it's going to go on for years and years to come with people killing each other. When is the gun violence going to stop? When is it all going to stop? And you have to be mindful of all the drugs out nowadays that's taking people's minds out of what they're doing. So him getting caught, it was inevitable.
Court records show he pled guilty to conspiracy to commit murder in 2015 and was sentenced to 8 years. He only had to serve half that time. He's also been charged with aggravated unlawful use of a weapon at least 3 times in Cook County. He was convicted once and got a year. Another case was dropped after a judge suppressed evidence. Cook County prosecutors sought detention after the most recent arrest in March, but a judge released him.
My girl good?
Your girl's good.
I will. Whatever going on, put it on me.
All of Wilton's previous crimes occurred in Cook County. Last week, he was 1 mile into DuPage County when he was arrested. State's Attorney Bob Berlin charged him with a Class X felony, and a DuPage judge ordered him locked up and held until trial. Police aren't sure what Wilton and his girlfriend were doing in Hinsdale at 5 in the morning.
So where is he right now? Locked up?
He's locked up in the DuPage County Jail, but the story draws that distinction between similar crime, unlawful use of a weapon or possession by a felon. In Cook County, you're oftentimes just right back out on the street. In DuPage, they upgrade the charge and you stay locked up.
We've seen that before. Yeah.
Different laws.
Yep. Same law, different approach.
Different approach. There you go. Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Look, it's all about the environment. And if you're in a place where violence is happening at a rapid rate, you got to get yourself out of there. That should be the first thing you get in your mind and your money together to get yourself out of these situations. You have to put yourself in a peaceful place. Rest in peace to FBG Duck. And for everybody that's following behind this whole war, man, you got to stop the war. Instead of getting yourself involved with it and throwing away your future, you can just dip out and find a new place to grow a new family and just get your mind off of the violence. Until next time, it's your boy Mickey Fenty, aka Mickey Made It. If you're new to this channel, you know what to do to this channel. Subscribe.